session of the Georgia Gwinnett College graduating class of spring 2016.
Please remain standing for the positioning of the colors by the Georgia Gwinnett College Army Reserve Officer Training Corps and the singing of our national anthem. At the conclusion of the singing of the national anthem, please remain standing and in silence.
Can you see by the dawn's early light, perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched, o'er the
Dr. Stanley Stosh Pachevsky.
Well, good morning. Congratulations to the class of 2016. You're almost across the finish line. Just one more task. You got to make it from there to here and back to your seat. And we got it done. It's my pleasure to welcome you all, family, friends, faculty, and staff, to the spring 2016 commencement exercise. Today, we recognize and celebrate more than 470 students who have earned their bachelor's degrees.